August 9, 1988. Wayne Gretzky is traded from the Edmonton Oilers to the Los Angeles Kings.
And our hockey club. But I guess with delight and sincere best wishes for Wayne Gretzky. That I announce and I guess more important confirm that the Edmonton Oilers have agreed to trade Wayne Gretzky to Los Angeles. Glenn Sather will discuss the specifics with you in a few moments.
I'm disappointed about having to leave Edmonton. I truly admire all the fans and respect everyone over the years. But coming back. So as I said, this mess, I wouldn't do this. But as I said, there comes a time when